Hi guys, welcome back to Subnautica. Okay, so for this episode, from where we left off, we're gonna explore this big cavern here. We also need to start gathering mats for the next base. So what I wanna do is to head over there, but at the same time, make sure I have enough mats to at least build some foundation for the base. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, so that should allow us to build some foundation. And then we have food, everything. We will also set a beacon, so I have a lot of beacons. I'm just gonna put one beacon in, I think 3 beacons should be enough. We have the stasis wiper, we have the sea glide. So it's looking for titanium. And we know there's a lot of it around here. Not too sure. Okay, never mind. We'll let it search. I think this one is generating water. Okay, let it do its job. We have one. Let's bring one more. Already, no radio, so I think we're good to go. Let's take. Okay, so the question now is, do I want to bring the cyclop over? I think we just stick to this guy.
Captain, all systems online.
We'll just activate the perimeter defense. So that's the way out. One thing good about the Lost River is that day and night doesn't affect us. Okay, so this is where we are. So the Leviathan is, the Ghost Leviathan is still stuck there. Outstanding. Up. Up. That does absolutely nothing. Keep moving. Key thing, never move in straight lines. It's gone. Okay, good. So we have thermal vents here. My god, there's table color sample here. This is perfect. Absolutely perfect. Okay. Let's have a quick scan around. We do have one more plant that we're looking for. I'm not too sure where we can find it. So let's put it down here. One more vent. Let's see what we can find. So we have, okay, that's beautiful. Oh, more thermal than here. Okay. Oh dear. This is. Okay. Lot of tunnels then, so likely what it means is that we are going to lava zone.
Oof.
That never fails to give me a shock. Oh, what's this? Okay. Okay, so obviously this side is a dead end. Where is our... Okay, so... How far away from the camera? 300 meters. Speed. So we have that area to scan, so check out. Up there. Why? About 300 meters away. What is that? I think this would be the perfect site for a base. Okay, so we are about 100 meters away, which is solid. I think the ish. Okay. I am pretty sure this should lead to the lava zone. Could be wrong, of course, it could just lead to a dead end. So let's see. Basically, I'm just trying to get a lay of the land. That's a fuck that. What? Really? There's another entrance. distance. It's another entrance. Very interesting. If it's another entrance, then I do not want to waste time here. Although I have to confess, this place has some useful resources we will need. Okay, so we'll check it out there. It's probably a bad idea. But we did call this the Explorer. I have a feeling it will link up with 7 somehow. Let's open the lights. So now we just have to watch out for... What is that? Whoa, 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 blighters.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yep. Different entrance on this side. And it's gonna get very dark very soon. Okay, so I do find this place somewhat uninteresting. There could be a wreck around here, so I don't know whether I want to explore that. Okay. I made up my mind, we are not exploring that. So what we're gonna do is we are going to explore the other side. Last time I played it, I think I only went in through the other entrance. Never went in by this side, so this area is generally new to me. Which is good, ultimately it's a survival open world, so exploration is the key. Okay, so we have just predators there. We'll keep close to the side because we know there's a close Leviathan around. Yeah, that's the other. Okay, the thing is we need to find the tree. threats? Nope, negative, no threats. On good. There is a threat, okay. Got a thermal vent here. How far away are we from the last camera? Camera 8. So actually here will be a good site for the next base. We have a thermal gun in front. There. Alright, I think we'll make this a second base. Okay, so that one should be Charlie, and this will be Beacon. Let's explore here. Perimeter defense up. Let's see where this leads. Ah shit, I think there's gonna be a war.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor.
Yep. Let's keep maneuver around.
Detecting an alien broadcast. Linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within.
Outstanding, the sea dragon. That sounds a lot closer than I want it to be. But it's good because it means. Ah, shit. Please tell me I have the tablets.
The walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed.
Whoa. Sea dragon egg.
Integrating new PDA data.
It's easy to get disoriented in here. Let's explore a bit here and there. Nothing here. Okay, now let's explore up here. That's the way out. Okay, let's go. At the site. What can we find here?
Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study. Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised.
This is where they meet the warpers. Look at all these spots. Nothing of this. Okay. Let's read up what we can.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I really need to start bringing in food. Okay, for now, this is habitat. 4 months. Metal and sunshine. Okay. Oops. Okay, coral, magma floor. Okay, interesting. Advanced theories. Summary, I stayed with him to the cube stone and if it were, there's no more. But if they protect themselves, outstanding. Clear data download, alien data, scan data. Have been replaced by an onboard battery receiving energy directly from the main grid. So, avoid the water parts off world. Okay, terminal data. Oops, so my speed. The planet. We would not. Is it good enough for clear? I can always talk from it. That's a really good thing. I need to just. Just to make sure I say something. Colonist quarantine, but. And then, okay. Do a self scan.
Self scan complete. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. Medical report recorded to data bank. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
So we caught a glimpse of a bit. Okay, so where the frick is our base? Ah, it's behind. Okay, so it's now we need to find the vaccine, and we need a lot more stuff around here. Okay, so this is making a full circle. So we just arrived in somewhere there. And there is this area down here. Okay, interesting. What are you?
Gold.
Okay, let's get it. Copper may be the next problem, however. Get the way out there. And go out from here as well. So right now, okay, so that's our landmark. Perimeter defense up.
Hostile aboard captive.
Everything here we need more titanium. We don't have a lot. 6. Then we need a hatch. But we need to do a hatch. Quartz. Alright. We are going to need purple tablet. Okay. So what else do we need? We need power. To make power, we need thermal plant. 2 minute time and I will jump. We got arrow gel. We could have metal tight. But we are short of titanium. We also need gold. Okay, so we have a bit of a problem. So what we're gonna do is this.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
We put here, okay. We have an egg, we'll keep it here first. Right, so now what we need to do is we need to get more titanium. That is the first order of business. So let's see, I should be able to set the inventory. We have so much titanium, that is beautiful. Actually, if that's the case, if I remember right, I think we can start crafting some of the things we need at this time. And the other one we need is, okay, this one we cannot get, but we can get this done. Crystalline sulfur and nickel ore. Bit of a dilemma here, so I keep back all the titanium first. Let's take them out. One crystalline sulfur. We have 2 nickel ore. And we need 1 lithium. Do we have a lithium? We should have a lot of lithium on the other side. Let's take a look. So we need 2 crystalline sulfur. 1 lithium. So let's make this guy work for us. And then push the inside for one there. This is gonna hurt like hell. One more crystalline sulfur. Good. Is it nearby? No, it's not nearby. Here. I see. Okay. Here. So you know what do we need? 5 titanium and 1 lithium. Titanium will get it from here. No, lithium will get it from here. Titanium will get it from there. Lithium. Where is it? I thought I heard something. The last one we need is the prawn thermal soup. We just need 2 kyanite. I think we have the materials ready. Beautiful. So, what do we have behind? We'll take out all the titanium. So right now we don't need everything down, that's beautiful. Okay, I think we should start bringing along all the alien artifacts over. The farm, we'll leave it here. We are not going to move the farm forward until we reach the lava zone. What am I going to do? Oh yeah, see. So we need all the alien artifacts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I should bring the beacon, propulsion cannon, Let's bring this along. Hope I don't lose the Cyclops. Three titanium, copper wire, aerogel. Glasses. So, night. Probably this is enough. Okay, so by doing this we are going to push forward, which basically means that one way trip. Alright.
Engine powering up. Rig for Cylon running. Explode.
God damn it, it's right in front of me. There's two ways we can do this. We can either go straight on or we take the longer route. That decoy really worked. Okay, looks good. Okay, leave it as it is, wait.
Engine powering down.
Where's the damage? No fire, excellent. Time to repair the damage. Why do I have so much shit?
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Yeah. So now... all the titanium first. We have quartz, we have a quartz, we have a quartz. Grab all the titanium first. We'll have to be a scanner room at the same time. What do we need for a scanner room? 2 copper ore, gold and tick. We have no more power. Yep. Do I have... No. What I need to do is... Okay, let's do what we can with what we have first. Titanium. Oh shit. The table color sample. Where do we get gold? Actually, we don't need gold first. What we need is the power. 2 metal tie and an arrow gel. It's the nearest there. No gold. Oh, we have table color sample, but we have no more gold. And we know we can get gold. Yeah, we can get gold pretty easily. Okay, let's do that. Let's deploy. Remember there was gold on top there. Do we have enough space? Yes, more than enough. Good. Oh, I missed. Titanium, excellent. So we know where to get more titanium. Okay, do we have enough space for that? We can get a bit. Let's get a bit. We have 5 slots. What I'm thinking is this. Thank you. Let's just carry on.
Vital signs stabilizing.
This is just not getting the
power restored. All primary systems online.
They will automatically go there. So the other site that we want to think about is here. Do we have the resources for another?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So let's take a look. Systems online. 2 mana type on Aerogel. We should have enough for another. 2 mana type on Aerogel. 2 mana type on Aerogel. Okay, so we have enough for another. 345. We have gold, which should be enough. So the next thing we want is a scanner room, which we have everything. Okay, so we need one gold. One gold. Let's take out all the gold. Copper. one table cover sample. Oh, there should be some here. So I think we got enough. Oh, we need one gold. There we go. And we need lithium. Where's the lithium? Wait a minute, I don't have lithium. It's impossible, I thought I had. Oh, there you are. Okay. And we need water purification. Water purification would be copper wire and iron gel. Do we have any more iron gel? We can easily make a good job. Okay. Let's settle that first.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
We need glass. Where do you put the glass? Where do we put the glass? I think it should be here. Beautiful. 1, 2, 3. What else can we build? We can build the food. Need more glass for that. We need titanium gold table cover sample. Let's do that. Thank you. couple. Okay. We'll do one more. I cannot put it there because we need to put in the heat. Okay. So we have one glass here. So, I think the key problem now is titanium. So what we're gonna do is, well, for this part I think we are pretty much done.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Beautiful. This is what we're gonna do. And we're gonna put you here. We definitely need to expand on this.
Calorie intake recommended.
Beautiful. This is where the purifier will be.
You look like you could use some coffee.
Alright. We did some exploration. We move forward. So it's a good thing. So I think what I want to do in the next part is never use this move. Okay, what I'm gonna do in the next part is we are gonna hit back.
Seek fluid intake.
We'll be heading back to the previous outpost. We'll bring in the steam off, and I think we'll bring over some materials.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I'm tempted to do it today, but it's going to be a long swim back, so I think for now we'll be calling it. Okay guys, we'll continue this journey the next time. We're getting a step closer, bit by bit. See ya.